I'm gonna go to the hospital. I'm gonna make you mine. Thank you. few days before I turned 19. And it was at a time where I was really afraid of growing up and all of the things that I thought that meant. And I don't know if you guys know this, but I turned 21 a few days ago. Station the other day, and I bought a pack of cigarettes and a case of beer. I promise I didn't consume it, but I just bought it just because I thought it could. Anyway, all this to say that I think growing up isn't so scary after all, and life just kind of gets better. So, cheers to that.
Sorry that I couldn't always be your teenage dream. us to sit by. Do you take our words by the prescription? Try to stay calm, because there's always something missing. There's always something here that you think was wrong. And pretty isn't pretty enough. What do you do? Everybody's keeping me up. It's you. I'm the change of my body, a change of my face. I'm the trying to live in evolution. But I was gonna say, is it really not okay?
Thank you.
girls, you're a fucking awesome band! I'd like to introduce you to Camila and the Keys! India and Hallelujah in the back there, go girls! There's Emily on guitar!
Making it better.
Thank you. Thank you.
I just love you, baby. I despise the jealous eye.
Anyone?
song we're about to play for you. I wrote it when I was on the set of this TV show that I was acting in. And suddenly the idea came to me, oh, I hope you're happy, but don't be happier. Damn, that's coming in, but I was in the middle of the scene, so I told the director that I needed to pee so bad that I was going to pee my pants if I couldn't leave the scene. And so she let me go, and instead of going to the bathroom, I grabbed my phone and I opened my voice memos app and I recorded the chorus of this song. So probably not my most professional moment, but I did get the song out of it, so, you know?
I watch you. Thank you.
Wait a minute.
Do you think about it? No, I'm finding nothing now.
Thank you. I'm gonna make you feel bad. I'm a liar.